Yeah, hello, my homies. One smart cat doing some Children of the Sun. Now, this is a demo that I found on Steam, the next fest that is going on right now. And it seems to be a pretty interesting game. It's kind of like a stylized 3D puzzle. Basically, we'll see a little storyboard here in a second. But it seems like a cult is the reason that your family has died. And you are now taking it upon yourself to destroy the cults. You're put in the position to where you're in like a 3D environment. And you have a sniper rifle and you have one bullet. But for some reason, you're able to control the bullet multiple times. It's kind of interesting. You just have to see it. That first part's a little bit weird. Obviously, you're not in the greatest state of mind after everything that's happened. So it looks like your parents got taken in by this cult and they killed themselves over it? I'm not too sure. I think it's purposely left kind of vague. But this is what I mean. It kind of sets you up in like a 3D environment. You get one bullet, but it's like the JFK magic bullet. Like you're able to make it go in multiple directions. Now, there's a little tutorial. Basically, you're just able to run to the left and to the right. It doesn't seem like they're ever able to see you. When you get ready to shoot, you fire, it hits, and then you can fire again. And then you get scored for like how fast you do it and everything. I'm not going for the high score here, but you can also like mark out your targets ahead of time. So like we're going to say, I'm going to do that guy first, this guy next, this guy, and that guy. And then that makes it so whenever you start shooting, you know who you're trying to aim at. Take out this guy that's peeing first. And as far as I can tell, that's the game. But this is only the first level. So, you know, obviously it was just, everything was wide out in the open, very easy to hit everybody, no problem. There is a leaderboard. Like I said, I'm not trying to go for the top spot here, but I mean, that's not bad. All right, let's keep going. Gas tanks make the world burn brighter. It's really zooming in on that gas tank. I'm assuming I can blow it up. So remember, we only have one shot. I have not done this level. So there's five people. We can see it up there on the top right. Can't move anymore that way. So where are the other people? There's two right there. And then three over there. How the fuck do I get from one side to the other side? And if I shoot the gas tank, is that the end of my movement? Let's try this. We'll try one. two, three, four, five, gas tank. I don't know if this is gonna work. I haven't done this one yet, so let's see. It's a 3D puzzle, like I said. So, I mean, kind of like trial and error here. Let's see. Where the fuck? Where'd the other guy go? Ah, there's a little tree trunk right there. Okay. So that gas tank is like a rebound for me to get to the other people. Gotcha. When did that third dude take off? I kind of want to hit him next. I'm going to hit him after I hit the first guy because I don't know where the fuck he went. A little bit higher because of the stump. There you go. Figuring it out. Okay, that's pretty fucking cool. And then, like, after you figure it out, you could do restart and, you know, try to do the map better than you did before. Interesting. Keep it going. Bullets that burn or bullets that hurt. There's a fire. A lot of people in windows. There's six people, so there's one guy inside. One guy right there. I mean, I guess I could use this to just count where everybody's at right now, so I'll make sure I can find everybody. There's one person right there. Is that somebody right there? No, that's a bag. But there is a gas tank over there. Can I mark the gas tank? Okay, that's just like, just puts a regular marker on it. Okay, good to know. Oh, they're burning the houses for evidence. They're burning the evidence in the houses. Ah. That's cool. It's like a little bit of a story. So this guy's gonna be moving up and down whenever we try to shoot him. So is this bud right here. That's four. And then the last two are in here. How am I gonna do this? Alright, so that's all six of them. How far can I go this way? So I think hitting the car on the left is how I get to number one. I think I need to hit five, two, six, four. Three, gas tank one. Let's try this. I can't see. One's in the other side. Okay, so that's not gonna work. That's not going to work. Maybe we do one gas tank? If any of them see somebody get their head blown off, then they start running. Because I think we lost four on that last excursion. We lost one of these two fire guys. Maybe one gas tank five. And then we'll figure out the other ones. I don't even know. I don't think I can see the gas tank from here. It's kind of trial and error right now. Let's see what happens. No, we didn't need the gas tank. They weren't all headshots. I was trying to go for speed over accuracy on that one. That's kind of cool. Capture path. I guess it just takes a picture of the way that I did it. Interesting. I could definitely do that one better. But I kind of just want to see what everything is. So let's keep going. A high position is a good position. And then there's a road sign? Hiding bodies. Ah, she's telekinetic. So that's how the bullets with it, like, changing directions and everything. Story progression. All right, what is this? Shoot towards the left of the trees. Okay, so I got something new? They're changing something? Hold button to change trajectory. Oh, we can actually move the bullet now. Now aim to find the hidden enemy. But you can't change it like crazy though. You can't change it like 360 degrees. Like I was only able to move it a little bit right there. Okay, so this is even more. So this is gonna take even more trial and error then. Cause like we're not gonna be able to even see some of these fuckers. Yeah, like that's all. That guy's dead. I wonder if they're burying the people that I killed. Yeah, those are the only two guys I'm able to see. I mean, we have to find the other ones, I guess. The fuck? Is that his ghost? Or is that his body? Okay, so trying to spin it is not easy. I don't know how to do this. All right, so it leaves our marks on there. Let's shoot number two first this time and see where we're able to go. So I think the other two people are like back behind the building. There's one. I think the other one's behind here. Ooh. And then the last guy. We can't spin that far over here. Is there a gas tank? Huh? Where is he? Okay. All right, this is fucking cool. Okay. Don't replay the tutorial. All right, now we know where everybody's at. What? I think if we do 1-4, I think we're gonna be stuck. Because that guy's like flat up behind that truck. The cab of the truck. I think we're doing it the right way, coming from the opposite direction. I just need to do it better. I can't see that guy. There is a thing right there. Very nice. Very nice. This shit's fun. It makes you think. And you get to shoot people in the head. This is interesting. Very, very interesting. Gallery of heads, 2-1. And another direction thing. Mr. Bear Rug? Mr. Bear Head? Holy shit, there's 9 people. And they are moving around. Where are we at? 7. 2 more people. See, stuff like the ground floating right there kind of makes me think I'm a little more crazy than... I mean, obviously I'm kind of crazy. But it's making me think I'm like a lot crazy. Like, are these people... Is any of this real? Alright, that's everybody. I feel like it'd be better to hit the people inside and then come back outside. I feel like that would be easier. I was gonna try to curve down. Okay. Maybe. So same thing. Hit the people inside. But I shot the guy on the stairs first. The guy on the stairs should be the last person I shoot, because the guy on the stairs will get me back outside. So I need him to go back up here. Whenever he goes back up here, then I'll shoot this guy, take care of everybody inside, hit him. And then I think this guy walks around to the front too. Yeah, see, this guy's going to be my way. This guy's going to be my ticket out of here. All right, let's go. Was the last guy? Where's the last guy? Where the fuck is the last guy? Did the last guy run? That guy's walking around. The guy's sitting over there. And then there's two guys over there. All right, so I'm gonna hit the... One of these two guys ran, and I don't know where the fuck they went. So I'm gonna go after them first before I hit this guy. This guy's gonna be my last guy. Where the fuck? Where did he go again? One of those guys is like doing a fucking Houdini. So I'm getting that guy. This guy is disappearing. Because I'm getting this dude. Where is this guy going? I feel like I'm doing the right direction. He's gone again. Now I'm confused. Why is there a three right there? If that guy's three, that guy is three. What? Is he like teleporting into the ground? What is happening here? Either the game might be glitched or I'm fucking going crazy. Like, what's happening to this dude? I don't know what was up with number three. I think number three might have been glitching out because that motherfucker was just teleporting, but I've figured out a way to do it. number three was cheating. Number three was like under the map or something. I don't know what was going on with number three. Breaking contact. The sun shines through. I don't know what these symbols mean. Why does that guy have a shiny head? They all have shiny heads now. Shoot two enemies in their glowing weak points to be able to re-aim freely while the bullet is flying. Okay, so they have different weak points. To be able to re-aim freely while the bullet is flying. I don't exactly know what that means, but let's find out. The re-aim indicator turns yellow. You can re-aim now. Shoot towards one of the arrows in the distance and press once during flight to activate. Holy shit. So now I could just shoot it off into like nothingness. Kind of how like we're bouncing it off of the gas tank. I could just bounce it off of nothing now. As long as I hit two weak points. Where is the last fucker? So that guy up there literally has a shield. So I'm gonna have to hit him from behind. Is that the last guy? So... can I hit 4 from hitting 2? Well then. What the fuck? 4 moved. Okay, 4 is walking. Okay, good to know. Oh wow, we can't do anything from down here. Oh, you see how his weak point's only his left hand? I think he's the one we're supposed to hit. Okay, so now we have one free shoot anywhere direction. Are you fucking shitting me? That fucking rock. I could have shot a little bit more to the left. God damn it. So now we have... now we have like... bullet bending and like bullet like... completely turn around and go in a different direction. I can't see blood. Not far enough this time. Fuck. All right. What if I shoot him a little bit more to the left? Are you fucking shitting me? I'm letting it get to me. I can't believe I missed that. That was like such a free shot. But see, you have to do it quick now too, because you saw how much of a better position that guy was in than the last time I shot at him. How do I... how do I... okay, maybe. No, that guy's already at his spot. I don't think that's gonna work. I think I got it. So if I hold right click, it does like the bullet time where it slows down. And I think if I just tap right click, then it will do the redirect. Fuck! All right, now this is getting hard. I'm assuming there's other ways to do it than just this way, right? I mean, there might not be, because that guy's hand is like his... for some reason, that guy's hand is his weak spot. I'm doing it way too late. No, hit him, come on. Oh, hit, yay. A little bit of a buffer window. There we go. All right, figured it out. So, like, the implications of the way that this bullet travels are just, like, insane now. Like, you can make it do whatever the fuck you want. Ah, I beat you, pee pee poo poo. Filled with blood, drifting into their conclusion. This might be it. What? I don't understand what just happened. I don't understand what's happening right now. Somebody drifting in a car? Seven people. A lot of moving cars. Was the last guy. I like that it shows number four is armored too. That's helpful. Okay, so four and seven are armored. I mean, starting off, I feel like the two stationary guys would probably be the easiest. We just kind of have to see what we need to do. I think that hit him in the head. No problem. First try. Easy game, baby game. That was fucking cool. That's it. That's the demo. Let's go back to the main menu. All right. That's Children of the Sun demo. Very interesting concept of a game. It definitely won't be for everybody. It is basically like a 3D puzzle game, but I thought it was pretty interesting. And I legitimately had fun trying to figure out how to get this bullet to do crazy random shit. So I enjoyed it. Let me know what you think in the comments. Tell me if you think it's good. Tell me if you think it's shit. Either way, I enjoyed it. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Hopefully I see you in another one of my videos, and we